Dear clients, I'm Richard, dealing manager from Phillips CFD. US equity market wrap up the final week of August on a positive note, with Nasdaq Composite leading the pack among the major index. Nasdaq Composite surged 2.7%. S&P 500 climbed 1.3%. Dow Jones Industrial Average was higher by 0.8%. The market impetus may be attributed to market's anticipations for a possible Fed tightening pause, post headline employment disappointment, as well as a temporary relief from the US-North Korea tensions. Indeed, on the economic front, the key consumer statistics was a mixed bag. According to a US Labor Department report, a weaker than expected 156K non-farm jobs were added in August, versus expectation for 180,000, as compared to earlier in the week, where ADP employment and consumer confidence numbers both handily beat expectations. However, cross-asset price actions sent an apprehensive message pertaining to a hopeful equity market expectation for a Fed pause. In fact, following the weak non-farm payroll release, while the equity market remained in a tight range, the US 10-year Treasury and the US dollar actually whipsawed. For instance, the benchmark 10-year yield was bidded down to 2.11% before jumping back to 2.16%, while the US dollar fell more than 0.5% lower before recovering to slightly above break-even. So in summary, market participants seem still undecided on whether the Fed will take its feet off the pedal. Hence, before investors get ahead of themselves and cling devotedly onto the Goldilocks scenario of steady economic growth, tame inflation, and an easy Fed, they need to be mindful of more choppiness in the near term ahead amid the autumn challenge, which is essentially a lineup of President Trump's geopolitical bickering and Washington chaos, as well as more Fed drama. Clients may consider using Phillips CFD and Phillips ETF to capitalize on global trading opportunities in both rising as well as falling markets. This is all for today and hope to see you soon in our next round of market commentary. Subscribe to us on Phillips Capital YouTube and Facebook for more Market Watch videos. Thanks for watching.